Hello, folks. By default, all content in all topics is included when the documentation is published. HelpNDoc makes it easy to generate conditional content, giving you complete control over what is included in each of your outputs. Conditional content generation can be helpful in many ways. Two examples of conditional content generation use would be, for example, as multiple outputs. When publishing documentation in several formats, you can generate conditional content to tailor text that is specific to each format. For example, instructions using an electronic version of the help documentation is different than scrolling a PDF or reading hard copy. A second conditional content example would be for multiple versions. Rather than maintaining multiple versions of a project to support multiple versions of your documentation, you can instead maintain one project and use conditional output to generate documentation that is tailored to each version. When defining conditional output, you use build tags. You associate build tags with topics or sections of topics, and you can associate build tags with selected builds. As a result, build tags are the foundation for defining conditional output. There are two types of build tags. Standard tags are the default tags offered by HelpNDoc. They are always available. Custom tags are user-defined. Here, we will show you two simple steps for defining custom build tags. Step 1 is to access the Manage Build Tags editor window. Here you can access the editor window two ways. First, click Topic Properties in the Table of Contents group on the Home Ribbon tab. A drop-down menu will appear. Hover your mouse over Included in Builds, then click Manage Build Tags to display the Tag Editor window. The second method for accessing the Manage Build Tags editor window is to right-click a topic in your table of contents to display the pop-up menu. Once again, hover your mouse over Included in Builds, and then click Manage Build Tags to display the Tag Editor window. Step 2 is to now create your custom build tag. To create a new tag, enter the new tag name here in the Add a Tag text box, and then click the Add button here to the right of the new tag name. This now adds the new tag to the tag list. When you're done entering custom build tags, click OK to close the window. The new custom tags that you have defined are now available in the Included in Builds pop-up menu. To delete a custom tag, access the Manage Build Tag once again as previously shown. Click the tag that you'd like to remove from the tag list, then click Delete Tag here to the right. Click OK to close the window when done. Using conditional content generation can be a great time saver. Thanks to HelpNDoc's flexible tagging system, you can customize your generation process the way you like it. We'll see in another video just how to use the newly created tags for conditional generation. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.